Guys, again here in the tub, trying to make something, you know, trying to do something like breath holdings, but it's gonna be like a short one, you know, because I couldn't get it yesterday when I taped this thing. I'm just gonna keep it anyway because it's fun being in the tub, you know, and because I love my breath holdings, but I need to, oh gosh, come back to my good timings. But it's fun doing it. You gonna join me? Great. Yeah, hilarious, hilarious. Terrible, as you see. 1 minute, 14 seconds. That's nothing for me, you know. I've done more than 4 minutes, 4.36. Oh, gosh. But I need to get back to this thing. So I'll keep doing it in the tub because it's I don't know, it's a place to relax, but I don't know why I was so stressed yesterday. And that noise, couldn't remember where it was, you know, it was that I had to put more cold water because it was like boiling there. So oh gosh, it was so, it was even worse to be in the tub, you know, to do a breath holding. You know what happened finally is that I discovered, you know, that I need to put, I mean, to wear not goggles but a full mask, because I don't get you know, they know, and my noise, that terrible water that's so hot makes me not to be able to do breath holdings there. Finally, you know, that it's pretty bad for me. So I get a full mask, and I'm sure I'm gonna rock. I mean, rock in the sense of timing, timing, timing. Yeah. Over. I mean, no more water, you know, running there with that noise. This is so crazy, you know. I have to use this cell phone, and what happens is that when I'm underwater or in a pool, for instance, or here, and I start, I need my other hand, but I'm using it on my nose. Yeah. So what do I do? Look at that. It's like a crazy, look, you see? It's in another menu, then I don't see the timing. How can someone possibly do a breath holding in this? But this is really crazy, you know. I'm not gonna do any this anymore unless I'm having a mask, you know, a full mask. can't believe it again and again. Ha! That was last time, I guess. It was so terrible that I got a headache after this whole thing, you know? Really. Look at that. It's insane.
Yeah.